Hi, welcome back to my channel. Today's lesson is on Matthew chapter 11, so 马太福音十一章十一。This is a 十. Another way to show 十 is like this. Or, this is a 十. Okay, three ways, okay? 十一, okay? 十一章, okay? Chapter 11. And then, 十一句话, same thing. 十一, 十一句话, sentence will call 的话。And this is our homework from last video. We're going to start with our 成语 first. 勾咕咕 is lonely.
Low
is plain. 勾啊寡寡 is few or widow. 温文文 is here. 孤陋寡闻 is describe that. Someone has a little experience and shallow knowledge.I made a sentence with 孤陋寡闻 Okay, make sentence we call it 造句自傲造基于句造句自哀在在 is at or in or on but here is at 得一安电那懊恼电脑 is computers 不安方没安面方面 is failed 我我我 is I put am here it's because in Chinese we don't say the am okayBut in English, makes sense. 孤陋寡闻 得 is need. 夕阳向向 is to. 闷一泥泥 is your. 七音情鸡傲叫请教 is advice. 在电脑方面我孤陋寡闻得向你请教。Okay, let's study our sentence.我啊我 ,what is I? 失实自哀在实在 is truly. 个傲告似乎属告诉 is tell. 那因你莫安门 ,it means you. 富安凡凡 is all, every. 富无富人恩人富人 is a woman. 似我所是恩生得的所生的 is among those born of. 莫安梅一欧有没有 is has not.一一个二个一个 is a 星星七一起乐哀来兴起来 is a reason 得啊大个二过大过 is greater than 诗诗洗一洗诗洗 is baptized John last time I said 约翰 okay yes they translate into Chinese is 约翰二的的 is of 然然 然而 is yet 特意安天歌我国乐意里天国里 The kingdom of heaven 自为最西奥小的的最小的 is list 波一比 B is then and I put before I put is so make sense in English 他啊他他 is he is talking about John 和爱孩的啊大孩大 is greater 我实在告诉你们凡妇人所生的没有一个兴起来大过施洗 John 的然而天国里最小的比他还大 Hi, we have a new lesson, okay? We're still on Matthew chapter 11, so 马太福音第十一章第十二节 okay, 第十二节 so 第十二句话 so 十二 okay, let's say this is 10 so 十二 okay, 十二句话Okay, sentence we call 的话 and we have a new 成语洗一洗 she is happy, joyful. 吃不出无安忘忘 is expected. 无哀外喜出望外 Okay, I love these two easy ones for you. You find out what's the meaning, okay? Okay, guys, we're going to practice read our 成语喜出望外Okay, let's study our new sentence. 思翁从诗诗西喜诗喜 John 得得诗诗得爱戴诗戴 德奥道西安县自哀在现在
西阴性
特乌图
信徒
波依安边次阿策边策资自基己自己西央强破阿破强破资自基己自己基阴尽特依安天格沃国天国从施喜长的时代到现在信徒鞭策自己强迫自己进天国
Alright, we're going to practice write our sentence 从施喜John 的时代到现在信徒鞭策自己强迫自己进 a little crowded 天国OK
homework OK homework 我看到家庭作业 homework is exciting part OK download a translator if you are new translate each single wordOnly if I'm on the line, you can check them together as phrases so that we help you learn faster and easier. Write 2 times and read 30 times. The more you write, the better for you. The reading 30 times, you gotta read it because you're gonna speak fluently, right? Watch an episode of Chinese TV series every day. I have 2 here. First one is called 射雕英雄传 Second one is called 极品新娘 Okay, both are very fun.Of course, you can watch something else. That's fine too, if it helps you. Alright, I hope you guys have fun with your homework. If you find the value of my video, give me thumbs up and remember to subscribe so you don't miss my new videos. Alright, I will see you next Friday.